So grateful to Warren for being so generous and all this.